What's up, guys? Welcome to Superwise. I'm John, and yesterday Tom Holland was doing an interview with Jimmy Fallon. Now, during this interview, Tom Holland did not drop the actual official title of Spider-Man 3 like many were speculating, but instead addressed some of the details of Spider-Man 3. He confirmed that his brother Harry Holland will have a role in the film where Spider-Man webs this drug dealer up, played by Harry Holland, which we already knew from the Spider-Man 3 set photos, but still. Tom Holland was also asked if Jamie Foxx will return as Electro in this movie. He wanted Tom Holland to address the rumors, and Tom Holland just nodded his head and said nothing. So yeah, his silence says something. The Hollywood Reporter reported that he'd be coming back as Electro, and The Hollywood Reporter is pretty much perfect when it comes to their exclusive scoops. So, I think he's definitely in the movie. And Tom Holland just doesn't want to say anything. And of course, Jimmy Fallon asked Tom Holland if the rumors of Tobey Maguire and Andrew Garfield returning as their respective Spider-Man in this movie are true. And of course, Tom Holland is denying the rumors. And I think he's playing coy. You cannot convince me that Alfred Molina is going to return as Doc Ock and Jamie Foxx is going to return as Electro, but not Tobey Maguire and Andrew Garfield? Come on. They're probably going to be in this movie, and he just doesn't want to ruin the surprise. I think he's playing coy. This is the second film in the Multiverse trilogy, with WandaVision and Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness. Tobey and Andrew at least have to have a cameo. But that was the interview with Jimmy Fallon. Nothing big, just some things I wanted to talk about. But on another note, Tom Holland also did another recent interview with Collider. And he said in Spider-Man 3, he's seen the most impressive superhero fight scene ever. And that's quite the claim, because he could have said that about Spider-Man Far From Home or Homecoming, and he'd be lying, because those fight scenes in those movies are weak. Okay, Homecoming is better than Far From Home, in my personal opinion, but overall the MCU Spidey movies have just had weak action scenes. There's no weight to them. They're all CGI and fluffy. Wanna see an action scene? A great, impressive fight scene? Look at the Sam Raimi Spider-Man movies. Spider-Man vs. Green Goblin at the end of Spider-Man 1 is one of the best superhero fight scenes ever put to screen. It's brutal, it's visceral, it's real, no silly CGI. You could feel the punches. In Spider-Man Far From Home, we have Spider-Man out chasing drones with tons of CGI. You can't even compare the MCU Spider-Man movies to the early Sam Raimi ones. You can't even. So obviously I've not seen Spider-Man 3, no one has, but with the track record of action scenes in the past MCU Spider-Man movies, I doubt that this Spider-Man 3 scene that Tom Holland is calling the most impressive fight scene he's ever seen in a superhero movie will top the fight scenes in like Spider-Man 1, because if it's going to be like Far From Home where it's just all CGI, and that's not a fight scene, you know? Not truly, but you know, Spider-Man 3 will come out in December 2021, hopefully, so let's just wait and see. Okay, now let's talk about these potentially bogus titles. Zendaya, Tom Holland, and Jacob Batalon yesterday all revealed, quote-unquote revealed, these official titles for Spider-Man 3. It's very clear that they're trolling us, but it doesn't mean that these titles don't somehow relate to the actual official title of the movie, or maybe even reveal a plot detail about the film. Here are my theories and speculation. So, the first theory I have is that there are three fake troll Spider-Man 3 titles. Maybe the reason why there's three is because the Spider-Verse is potentially going to happen in this movie with Tobey, Andrew, and Tom all together, all three of them. Maybe that's what this symbolizes. And Zendaya released the title Spider-Man Home Slice, and when I heard that, I honestly thought of this iconic line, one of the best lines ever spoken in the history of cinema.
Pizza time.
Slice, as in pizza. And maybe this title is hinting to Tobey Maguire's return. I don't know. That's just my theory. Pizza Time was actually spoken in Far From Home. Someone in the background was taking a picture and he said, Pizza Time. So this wouldn't be the first time the MCU Spider-Man movies referenced Tobey Maguire. Maybe this is a hint to Tobey Maguire's return. That's just my theory. So let me know in the comments down below, do you think my theories have any validity, or do you think I'm just freaking crazy? I'm super excited for Spider-Man 3. Hopefully we'll get a teaser trailer soon. If we got those photos, maybe we'll get a teaser trailer soon. Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't subbed already, I'd love to have you here. You'd be supporting the channel, and it'd be greatly appreciated. So subscribe, that will be all for me. And remember my catchphrase, guys. Stay super wise. And of course, when I finish recording the video, this news comes out. Tobey Maguire rejoins Twitter. Why? He's been gone since 2013. He's probably gonna promote Spider-Man 3 on his Twitter. Guys, Tobey has to be back. This means something, guys. Alright, I'm out.